is nothing as easy. Everything has its obstacles, and the reason you might be a success is you overcome the obstacles, right? They're in everything you want to do. Well, it's time for our mail, and you can send our mail to Randy's Wild App, CBC Radio, PO Box 4600, Vancouver, BC, V6B4A2. That goes right to the CBC in Vancouver. They forward it to Todd, who gets it all, and he sends it to me wherever I am. I happen to be in my home in Victoria now, but I might be in London or LA, if just whatever, doing the show. Now we do it via Zoom. We don't need to get together anymore. Haven't seen everybody here, Todd. It's been a long time. Anyways, that's where you send the mail. And you can send the email to randy@cbc.ca. We love getting your letters. It really is special to me to read letters from people all over Canada, in the little, little islands in the Arctic. I got a very touching one from a lady who lives on a little island, and I'll pick up the letter in a later show and read out the very touching letters I'm getting from all over Canada. And it's really great. Check out my official Facebook, Randy Bachman official Facebook, my YouTube. You can now call in. We have a phone, 1-844-827-4323. So that's 1-844-TAPHEAD. If you've got A, B, C, D, E, or G on your phone, it's 1-844-TAPHEAD. Leave a little message saying how long you've been listening to the show, that you're a fan, any suggestions for the show, and your comments, because this is our last year of the show. Okay, so here's some of the real letters. This is from David Miller, Owen Sound. Hey, I know Owen Sound. Grew up with a great pawn shop there. I guess guitars there. Hey, Randy, I like your show. I listen to it all the time. I don't own a computer. I use the mail. Yeah, this is handwritten. I read real books. I have the radio on all the time. What I'd like from you is the following information, the mailing address for the owner boy. Well, I've got to say, David Miller, I'm not a forwarding service, or I don't give out people's emails or contacts. I wouldn't have any. But I can't pass. I'm not a forwarding service, and I can't forward things on to people I know in terms of I respect them far too much to invade on their privacy, and you should as well. So thank you very much, but I apologize for that. This is from Glen Park, Ottawa. Mary Smith, Ottawa. Great. Hey, thank you for Randy's Roundup. I never miss it. That's nice to know. The music is great. The stories you tell are fascinating, and the lessons we learn about guitars and guitar playing are invaluable. Thank you for that, too. The Guess Who and BTO rocked our world in the 60s and 70s and still stir my soul today. I love the YouTubes of your performances, reunions, and interviews. Now I'm enjoying the Bachman and Bachman stream jam. Oh, that's great. That's me in town. The Bachman streaming jam is on YouTube every Friday at 6 o'clock. They're called The Train Wreck because we don't really rehearse. We go into a song we've never done before and slam into them, just like we're at your house, being at a party in your backyard or your house, and you say, hey, can you play this song? And we go, well, I don't know, we've never played, we try to play. That's what the show is like. She gives suggestions for a show, thank you very much, and she says, keep the rock rolling. Thank you, Mary Smith from Ottawa. Well, here's a puzzle that has your name. This is the lady that's sitting in the puzzle where it's a whole page of alphabet letters, and you do a long oval circle, and you circle rock and roll games. It's from Jackie. Thank you, Jackie. She sent me a puzzle that Aerosmith and ABBA and Dr. Dre Overdrive circle as part of the puzzle. That was great. This is from Sherry Nickel, 100 Mile House, BC. Great. Hi, Sherry. Hey, Randy, me and my husband told me we're listening to your show forever. It seems every Saturday night we listen to your show at 7 o'clock. We are outdoor avid persons, so we spend a lot of time camping. So when 7 rolls around, we make sure the radio is set and the cards are ready to play crib for the game. That's great. Really cool. Thank you, Tom and Sherry Nickel from 100 Mile House. Well, they saw me perform with Turner in 2011. Great. I love to hear from your people and where you saw me play, because I played all over Canada. Pretty amazing. Hey, Mr. Bachman, I will presume to call you Randy, of course. My husband and I, James, love your show.